Hi, I'm Craig Priest. This is Beers with the Band, and today we're hanging out with Void of Vision. How you guys doing?
Good to see you, man.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Can we introduce ourselves and say what you do and all that jazz?
I'm Mitch and I play guitar.
I'm Jack and I'm vocals.
I'm George and I play drums.
I'm Matt and I play bass.
You guys are on the Resolve Tour. How has that been working out for you guys? Because it's a pretty good tour to be on, I'd imagine.
Yeah, it's crazy.
It's
really
been the best time of my life, personally.
See, what do you think about it? Is there any secrets you can give us on hand of music?
I don't know what we can spill without getting our asses kicked.
No, do it. We want everything.
Nah, there's just a great bunch of dudes. We couldn't pick a bad thing to say about them. Like,
you guys want to be on their next tour, don't you? That's what's going on.
I feel bad. It's just so kind to us. They do everything.
Yes. I saw on Facebook you guys have frisbees.
Yeah.
With your logo on them.
Yeah, we got frisbees. We're gonna do bottle openers and all this stuff. And
that's cool.
We didn't get them in time, but yeah, we chucked the frisbees up and.
I think we use the frisbees the most.
Had a kid.
Some guy paid $100 for one frisbee.
We've got him as pay what you wish, and he's just chucked $100.
Is that after your set?
Yeah.
Oh, obviously.
Like, I just like showered him in merch. Like, I couldn't justify paying $100 for a piece of plastic.
But
like,
frisbee.
Yeah, no. Nah, pretty stoked with that.
If you could piss off any band or artist, who would it be?
Yeah, it would be Pridelands, because, like, I don't know.
That'd be so funny to get mad.
Just because you want to see their reaction.
Yeah, good friends.
So, right.
We know that there'd be definitely repercussions to that, and they'd probably hit us back, so.
What's the best thing you've ever done on tour? The best thing. Doesn't have to be this tour, any tour.
Probably.
I saw you guys are swimming today as well, so
yeah.
It's obviously got to be a perfect tour. But
the best stuff we're doing, it'd probably be like just anything to do with swimming. Like,
yeah.
We hit up this place in Wodonga when we went up there.
Yeah, that was sick.
Yeah, it's like this gorge, and you can just slide down on the rocks and it's just this massive. Like,
there's rock pools and
golf. Oh, that's cool. So it's like a slippery slide, but made out of rock.
Yeah, it's crazy, and like, I think anything to do with that. We haven't done as much as we'd hoped on this tour of all swimming stuff. But
yeah.
That's probably the best time I can think of.
Sick. So just finding different things to swim in, jump off.
Exploring all the scenic shit. Just
who all about it. Gets naked the most?
It's on Instagram of you.
Oh, yeah, true.
Have they removed that?
No.
They haven't. Go to a dog gun with a dog.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah.
No one's reported it. Obviously, they like what they see. Because you guys are a Melbourne band. Melbourne scene seems to be pretty tough just because of how many bands are like coming out of the woodwork and everything. Yeah. How do you guys deal with tough competition?
I think we broke in at a good time.
We were very lucky.
It comes down to just
we came in and a lot of bands were breaking up. Like, I remember we came in around Brooklyn breaking up,
Graveyard,
other Adelaide, but like, James isn't here right now, but like, Brooklyn's one of his biggest influences in writing, like, some of the earlier stuff that we did.
Yeah.
And like, I don't know, he looked up to those dudes, so I was pretty cut about that.
I personally think you guys, from what I've seen, you guys have a sick live set. Like, you guys put so much energy into it all. So obviously that would probably come down to it as well.
We pride ourselves on the live show, so yeah.
Do you guys have a guilty pleasure band or artist? Like, who do you listen to that went, like, you listen to it and then afterwards you go, oh shit, I should not like this.
We went to a party
in Adelaide. It was fantastic.
I hope you enjoy the beers.
Yeah, 100%.
And can't wait to see you guys tonight.
Too easy. It's going to be a sick one.
Look forward to it.
Thanks, man. Fuck yeah.
Thanks, guys.